When my mother died, I was very young, and my father sold me while yet my tongue could scarcely cry, weep, weep. Through your chimney I sweep, and in the soot I sleep. There's a little Tom Dacre who cry when he's here. Called like as a lamb's back was shaved, so I say, hush, Tom, never mind it, for when your head's bare, you know that a suit cannot spoil your white hair. So it was quiet that very night, as Tom was sleeping, he had such a sight that thousands of sweepers, Dick, Joe, Ned and Jack, were all of them loaded up in coffin black. And by came an angel with a bright key, and he opened the coffin and set them all free. Then down a green plain, leaping, laughing, they ran and washed in a river and shine in the sun. Naked and white, all their bags left behind, they rise upon clouds and sport in the wind. And the angel told Tom, if be a good boy, you'd have God for his father and never want joy. So Tom, he woke and we rose in the dark, and got with our bags and our brushes to work. Though the morning was cold, Tom was happy and warm. So if all do their duty,